Wait now!
No way to run on this is true, you took.
Stop the bastard!
What's happening?
What's going on?
Guard! Guard!
Where's your money?
We control all the bridges. You've got no...
Assez de compromis. Écoutez-nous et agissez ou vous périrez.
Regardez-le, il est comme invincible.
Qu'est-ce qu'il
Grand Dieu, c'est un cadavre. À l'aide, au meurtre, à l'aide. Le tueur est sûrement tout prêt.
Que signifie tout ça? Mourir dans la...
Thank you.
ça.
Ça n'a rien d'ordinaire.
Tiens, étrange. Hé, au secours!
Adorez, scum!
Mais tout ça, c'est de la viande!
Répondez, leur cerveau!
Un amant surpris par le mari.
What a surprise to meet you.
You're ill. Let me...
Venez l'espionner? Je le savais.
Le prix n'est pas négociable.
Come here, you cowardly bastard! Now!
Il se prépare quelque chose. Donnez-nous à l'écart de cet homme.
I'll cut ya!
Don't
You can't shake me, dog!
Thank you. refusez la gueuse.
Non, non, vous allez.
Le comte de Frou Frou.
Nous sommes d'accord. Ah. Je vous imagine.
Je suis prêt
à tuer pour une fiche de
passe.
Honnête, mon bon.
Est-ce que je vais en rester au vin? Je me sens pas très bien.
Thank you.
la garde, mais ce ne sera pas moi.
Vous avez toute ma reconnaissance. Mille merci.
Oui, qui pourrait survivre?
Prenez-les! Avec vous, qui paraissait devant la justice? Faites-en de la chair à pâté!
Nous abattrons toutes les barrières pour arriver jusqu'à vous!
Vérole pour lui manger la cervelle.
Bonjour, soyez le bienvenu. Over here.
Un peu trop faisant des...
Journals ridicule me no end. They call the new machine a whirligig. Imagine,
I devise a humane method of execution, and the newspapers do nothing but print negative reports. Could you print this article, emphasizing the advantages of the guillotine, then surreptitiously replace the journals sold on the street with the new ones?
But my dear doctor, do you not agree that the purpose of an execution is to show the people... terrible retribution of the state.
The purpose of an execution is simply to end the life of a criminal. My machine accomplishes this in the best way.
I disagree, citizen. We want to see the man drawn and quartered. We want to see his head fly from his neck, not plop into a basket.
We all know stories of executions gone awry, ears lopped off and so forth. No, we must have a better way, and thanks to science, that way is at hand. With this machine, built by Tobias Schmidt, I can cut off your head in the twinkling of an eye, and you never feel it.
Vous seriez surpris.
Merci. Je prierai
Alerte
pour vous.
Appelez vite la garde! Quelqu'un a été tué!
Du fond Alerte du cœur, merci. Je prierai.
Que dois-je faire? Oh, Seigneur!
J'aimerais bien en faire autant.
Hey! Do I really have to go over there and curb your face in?
Hey!
this sheep? I'll fleece you, I will!
At last.
Can't slow the revolution. She joins you up as she goes.
At last, my new apprentice. Hurry, we need the new edition printed right away.
Damn it. Lucy,
it's not time to pay for this.
What's that then?
I was buying your tavern last night.
Decided I don't owe you anything. Remove all spectacle from public executions.
You finally got just what you deserve. My regards to him.
Je vous en prie, citoyen, un peu de manière.
Merci.
Nous allons abattre ces murs.
Docteur Guillaume. National disgrace! New machine would remove all spectacle from public executions. Dr. Guillotin's miraculous machine would cut off heads in the twinkling of an eye. National disgrace. New machine would remove all spectacle from public executions. Dr. Guillotin's miraculous machine would cut off heads in the twinkling of an eye.
gentilhomme.
Moderate, my friends. I ask you, where is the moderation in calling for war? War!
Well said, mon ami.
That's absurd. They wanted war, and they got it. They brought foreign armies to our borders and put the revolution in peril.
We must sweep out those who are timid in defense of the revolution.
You see them.
Enough of your shouting. You need to have a calm and
concentrate.
Bas les tyrans.
Je m'en remettrai, mamie.
Quelqu'un doit payer.
Rendez vous compte.
Je suis impatient de me retrouver estropié.
Lambert, how are you?
Jean-Philippe.
Might be faster, son of a... Just have to trust my luck.
holding out on me. It's your building. You know who the troublemakers are.
I'm not gonna let you put on your
Thank you.
dare you run! I've got a bloody message for you! Stop there, sir! Start a revolution!
You can't escape!